Your brother just got out of prison.
I know I've been away for a long time, but I want to make sure that you know that you're important to me.
I want you to be careful around him.
Welcome home, my man. I know I owe you guys some money. I just want you to know I'm not dodging you.
Oh.
Let him go.
The hell's that thing?
It's about a kid that stumbles upon this alien technology, this weapon, and it really gets thrust into his personal life, into his family life. His brother is getting out of prison, rejoins the family dynamic between him and his father. His mother has passed a while ago, and his brother owes money to the wrong kind of people. And they end up getting thrown on the road together, taking this weapon with them.
Let him go, and we'll leave.
I mean, the character of Eli is very introspective and very quiet and is an observer, you know, so a lot of the time we're seeing through his eyes and he's watching everything that's kind of going on around him, in his family, his brother getting out of prison, right. And he's right on that cusp of becoming, you know, a man and making those decisions of what kind of man he wants to become. The subtlety in his eyes, on his face, not overperforming, that's an ask for a 14-year-old first-time movie actor.
Mm.
He's never done anything before. And yeah, we just loved his whole vibe, man.
We probably went through 250, 300 kids, something like that. And Miles came in as the very last kid. So he came in actually on a link by himself.
Mm.
And we pretty much thought we knew which direction we were going to go. And then suddenly this kid rocks up and we're like, wow, I think we just found him.
Look again, Jack, look again.
You were in college together, we're in high school together, and we had the same interests around the same time, at least within 6 months. We both got out of that and got into directing. So it's just kind of been like this. Well, we did direct separately for a few years, and that worked fine, but then we both wanted to move to New York, and we're like, oh, seriously, are we both gonna be competing against each other in New York? So it made a lot more sense just to join up and get all of his work, all of my work, join it together, and it, yeah, it worked amazing.
Get away. For my brother. Maybe keep that thing on the first mode, yeah?